in response to the millions of Daisy Clover fans, Raymond Swan presents the Daisy Clover story. The Clover name is a part of the glorious history of these United States, recorded among those courageous pioneers who braved the hardships and dangers of the great trek west to become the builders of the new world. Yeah! Daisy's ancestors settled in San Francisco. Her great-grandmother sang with the Calhoun Repertory Company until she lost her voice in that city's tragic earthquake. Some years later, Daisy's grandparents moved south to a small town called Hollywood, where a young industry dared to prove to the world what motion pictures could do. Grandpa Clover gambled his future in the rich oil fields of Southern California, where he won and then lost a fortune. Daisy was born in this simple house, a happy child destined too soon to know hardship and loneliness. Her father died when she was nine. Life became a constant struggle. Her only escape was to sing and to dream that someday a miracle would happen. And it did the day Mr. Raymond Swan played a recording of her voice. Daisy Clover, the sweet, simple child from Angel Beach, California, was on her way.
You're gonna hear from me. And watch the world over start coming up clover. That's how it's gonna be. You'll see. You're gonna hear from me.
Just recently in the world famous Grauman's Chinese Theater, Mr. Raymond Swan premiered her latest film, The Big Top Kid. The royalty of Hollywood appeared in one of the most dramatic and dazzling displays this romantic and exciting town has seen in some time. It was a night of triumph, for Daisy Clover captured their hearts, as she will capture yours, when you see her next in Raymond Swan's production of The Big Top Kid.